So Colonel, the other day, I took the front pulley off. I was going to swap it to a bigger pulley. Couldn't find one. And in the process, I changed some of my belt keepers. Of course, here in the bottom of the ditch, that's where the belt came off. I'm going to get the come along, see if we can pull it out, get the belt back on. I got the boy steering. I'm going to see if the zero turn can pull it up this steep, steep embankment. I already know it can't, but hey, we'll try. Plus, I'm sitting on leaves. A shot. Halfway up the hill, it's hard to beat a good come along. That's just my opinion. I need the deer down here with the winch. Now to get that belt back on.
So ever since I made truck bed trailer number one, that cow's been sitting in the yard. It looks kind of bad. I'm gonna see if I can flip it over with the Colonel. I've seen the Colonel pull some amazing stuff. The Z71 with three trailers behind it. Anyway, I'm gonna see if Colonel can flip it over and we're gonna drag it to the backyard. Maybe chop it up in little tiny pieces and recycle it because there's no title. Anyway, let's see what he can do.